Dwayne Wood, Insights Chairman of the Board, as well as Insights Enterprises President and CEO, Ken Lamnick. Dwayne?
Coach Ferentz and the University of Iowa Hawkeyes, congratulations on a wonderful win.
Did your win tonight make?
I'm sorry?
What kind of statement did your win tonight make?
Well, it was just a great effort by our players. I'm just so proud of their effort tonight. Each and every guy on the roster did a great, great job against a fantastic team. Missouri is just an outstanding ball club. An awful lot of respect for them coming into the game even more now. So we just want to, again, congratulate our team. Also want to thank the people at the Insight Bowl. It's been just a great experience for our entire team. And most of all, thank our fans. Thank you so much. Thank you. And for our offensive player of the game, Marcus Cooker. And for our defensive player of the game, also from the Iowa Hawkeyes, Micah Hyde.
Congratulations to both teams on an incredible performance tonight. We'd like to thank the Insight Bowl, the City of Tempe, and Arizona State University. And once again,